wasn't so bad at first. The first couple of weeks were pretty easy, actually, and I think MSC definitely helped that a lot. But then once the semester got going, everything got a little bit tougher and the grades started to slip because you're not in class that much. And when you're not in class, you actually have to study every now and then. So you gotta actually remember to do that or else your grades are gonna slip. But once I figured that out, everything was a little bit easier again. You got the grades back, finished the semester strong. So as long as you stay on task and realize that you actually have to use your free time for something other than just like sitting in your dorm or going to parties or something, you'll be fine. It really wasn't, the work is not much harder than it is here. Actually, I don't think it was any harder than it was here. You just have to manage your time. That was definitely the biggest adjustment.
It's so easy to want to just be like, oh, well, my AP score doesn't matter. Like, if I get a 1 at it, it's not as much as like my grade would be, but like, definitely study for that because like, my parents are saving so much money from like AP credits and like classes I did not want to have to take.
You'll save yourself like over $1,200 in classes.
Yeah, kind of like a way to make a really big like university like Michigan State a lot smaller. And so you, like your freshman year, you live in Holmes Hall, which is where like Lyman Briggs is housed. And you, you're like living and going to class with students who like are studying sciences. You kind of like get you and they're seeing you or mostly driven like you. And so it's like really nice. And it felt similar to like the MSD program, like going from the like a larger high school to like a smaller group of students, like it's really similar to MSD.
What do you do when you don't understand? How do you work your way through that?
There's a lot of resources on campus that you actually should take advantage of. I was reluctant to go to any of the help sessions or any of the writing centers or anything for a while.
MSC expects a lot of you. Same thing in college. Like they expect a lot of you, and it's all you. They're not gonna remind you for homework or anything. It's all on you. So MSC taught me time management. I need to fit it into my schedule to study, do my homework, and I need to remember to turn things in.
MSD during my high school years was it was difficult. There's a lot of studying involved, and it definitely helped me learn how to manage my time based around all my sports and that. And in college, it's pretty much the same way. You're pretty much on your own, basically, for your time management. You have to learn how to manage your studying and really get it all done.
I used to get really angry when all my friends at homeschool didn't have to do half the stuff that we had to do. I'd get actually really angry. I'm like, are you serious? Like, I have to learn so much more than you. But now I'm thankful for it because now a lot of my college classes will be like reviewing stuff that we already touched on in high school, and it helps to like have a little bit of that knowledge. It helps a lot, actually.